messages course correct now, but they're not going to, because guess who's giving the State of the Union address for the Democrats after President Biden? Rashida Tlaib.
There you go.
So that is going to highlight the rift in the Democratic Party and the push for what Americans don't want, this reimagining of American society, this focus on culture, the merit system in this school, making our kids